It was a beautiful day on the island of Sodor. Thomas was just puffing down the line on his pirate's boat place. But then, at the top of the hill, where dead and dark, the two diesel engines. Thomas puffed off. Get out my way, dead and dark. No way! No way, Jose! Said Den and Dark. That's it. Bash! Den and Dark out of the way! Whoa! And busted them through the door. Behold, said Den. I'm stuck. Because your cab is too big. Ah! That's it. That's it. I'll just hang from here. Whoa! Then I think you have to be careful. He said. Okay, I'll be careful. Ah! Whoa! Then I'm careful. I'm trying. Oh! Ow! Ouch! Ouch! Oh! Uh-oh! Whoa! Yeah! Then push to the other side. Then Percy came. Yeah. Oh my gosh, Sir Percy, what you guys are doing? What do you think you're doing? I was puffing down the line till Dendar would block me until I pushed him, and then we got stuck and used the crane to get us through, and then I pushed. Well, this changes everything, Sir Percy. First, he pulled Thomas back on the truck. Thanks, Percy. Dang, you're welcome. And soon, he took Den and Dark back to the steelworks. Ah! Ah! And Percy set off to the steelworks. And all the engines were packed.